So the reason I wanted to come to Melbourne Girls was because I wanted more of a challenge and to be in an environment where everyone wanted to learn.
Melbourne Girls Grammar offers opportunities for Indigenous scholars to extend themselves and to come to an environment where we value opinions, diversity, and it is part of our culture.
My family have worked so hard. I'm very like proud to be here because it's sort of like almost like I'm representing them.
At my previous school, I found that I was kind of on top of the class without trying, whereas here I came and I had to really work hard, and you're always striving to be more and better.
It was nerve-wracking at the start, but everyone is so lovely. They're always going to make sure that you're okay and make sure that you're supported.
You meet a lot more people from different cultural backgrounds.
It was like living with 70 sisters. I absolutely loved it, and the friendship that I formed while boarding, I've still got today and I'll have forever.
When we value diversity of opinion, of background, of culture, then we begin to understand ourselves, and that empowers us.
I find it really interesting and rewarding, just like talking to the younger girls, kind of helping them.
Everyone just wants to learn. I'm definitely more motivated.
It does offer so many opportunities for the girls, like in sport, in education, but also like an opportunity to grow differently as a person. It's really taught me to be resilient and independent.
Education is part of growing, and when we have all different voices within our community, everyone benefits.
I would say that my experiences at Melbourne Girls have changed my life.